Hey YouTubers, Muskrat Jim here. Well, I just processed a bit of wood. Process a little bit at a time, working towards the winter, so then I'll have some wood drying in there over the winter instead of having to go out and try to harvest it as I use it. Well, it's lunchtime, so I brought myself a little lunch. We have a forest fire ban today. So, yeah, I didn't bring my phone with me. I was going to show you the map of New Brunswick and that it's all red now, so we're not allowed to have any fires, but I brought a stove, so we'll be okay. So, I'm going to start making my lunch. Brought a gas stove today. Well, today's lunch consists of some cheese and crackers, a cup of soup, granola bar, an apple, and a cup of tea. Well, kettle's boiling now. Looks like I need to boil a little bit more water. That's gotta be enough. Sure is warm today. No wonder they have a fire ban for us. Well, I want to thank you for joining me today. May My only plans today were to come out here and get some firewood chopped up, ready for winter overnighters. So I'm gonna eat my lunch and enjoy a little bit of peace and quiet out here. Then I'm gonna head on back. So till next time, this is Muskrat Jim signing out. For more Muskrat Survival videos, be sure to like, comment, share, and subscribe. And remember to click the bell to receive notifications of newly uploaded videos on this channel.